How did I get here? It's a question we often ask ourselves when we've hit bottom or when we've had an amazing success. Even though the journey up or the descent down isn't instantaneous, it can feel that way at times. It's easy to forget what eventually took us to the place where we stopped and realized we were someplace new. If we think it over carefully, it's usually because of a variety of moments that came along the way and the choices that we made in those moments. Some were from God, opportunities that He presented like a clearly laid path He wanted us to follow. Others were man-made ideas, distractions from the prize or temptations to go down a less than healthy road. Whatever the case, we constantly face moments and make decisions in them. For me, these moments often came in the form of small tests. Tests such as choosing to take the long road instead of a shortcut, building bridges when it would have been easier to burn them, always honoring other people and giving God thanks in all things. Those were the little moments that led to many of the standout memorable ones. How we manage the moments we are in will determine if we're ready for the moments that are yet to come. Every major achievement, every vision realized, every ladder of success ascended, each one starts with a moment. And that early moment often doesn't seem like the stepping stone it is.